Hello, beautiful people. Guys, today we are discussing about the story of Spider-Man Homecoming, which was released in United States on July 7, 2017. A sequel, Spider-Man Far From Home, was released on July 2, 2019. A third film is in development and is scheduled to be released on December 17, 2021. It's the story of Peter Parker, who balances his life as an ordinary high school student in Queens with his superhero alter ego, Spider-Man, and finds himself on the trail of a new danger snake, the skies of New York City. Moving forward, following the Battle of New York, Adrian Toms and his Reinstein company are contracted to clean up the city, but their cooperation is taken over by the Department of Damage Control, DODC, a partnership between Tony Stark and the US government. Furious at being driven out of business, Toms will leave his employees to keep the Chitauri technology they have already rummaged and use it to create and sell advanced weapons. After 8 years, Peter Parker is drafted into the Avengers by Stark to help him with an internal fight in Berlin, but stops his studies at the Midtown School of Science and Technology when Stark tells him he is not now ready to become a full Avenger. Parker quits his school's academic decathlon team to spend more time focusing on his crime-fighting activities as Spider-Man. One night, after stopping criminals from robbing an ATM with their advanced weapons, Toms sold them. Parker returns to his Queens apartment, where his best friend Ned discovers his secret identity. On another night, Parker comes across Tom's associates Jackson Price, Shocker, and Herman schedules selling weapons to local criminal Aaron Davis. Parker saves Davis before being caught by Tom's and dropped in a lake, nearly drowned after becoming confused in a parachute built into his suit. He is rescued by Stark, who is monitoring the Spider-Man suit he gave Parker and warns him against further involvement with the criminals. Toms accidentally kills Bryce with one of their weapons and schedules becomes a new Shocker. Parker and Ned study a weapon Bryce left behind, removing its power core. Then a tracking device on schedules leads to Maryland. Parker again joins the detective team and come with them to Washington, D.C. for their national tournament. Ned and Parker disable the tracker Stark implanted in the Spider-Man suit and unlock its advanced features. Parker tries to stop Tom from stealing weapons from a DODC truck, but is trapped inside, causing him to miss the Decathlon tournament. When he discovers that the parkour is unstable, Chitauri Durant Parker races to the Washington woman, where the core explodes and traps Ned and their friends in an elevator. From avoiding local authorities, Parker saves his friends, including his classmate and crush, Liz. Returning to New York City, Parker convinces Davis to reveal Tom's whereabouts. Aboard the Staten Island ferry, Parker captures Tom's new bar, MacGuggen, but Tom escapes and a breakdown weapon tears the ferry in half. Stark helps Parker save the passengers and appropriate his suit as punishment for his irresponsible behavior. Parker returns to his high school life and eventually asks Liz to go to the homecoming dance with him. On the night of the dance, Parker discovers that Tom is Liz's dad deducing Parker's secret identity from Lee's account him. Tom threatens reprisal if he continues to obstruct with his plans during the dance. Parker realizes Tom's planning to hijack a DODC plane transporting weapons from Avengers. Tower to the team's new headquarters, dons his old homemade Spider-Man suit and races to Tom's lair. Parker escapes the rubble and intercepts the plane, steering it to crash on the pier near Coney Island. He and Tom's continue fighting, ending with Parker saving Tom's life after the damaged Vulture suit explodes and leaving him for the police along with the plane's cargo. He also returns the Spider-Man suit to Parker, who puts it on his bedroom just as his Aunt May walks in. In a mid-credits scene, an imprisoned Gargan approaches Tom's in prison, saying he has heard that the latter knows Spider-Man's real identity, which Tom denies. Thank you, beautiful people, for watching our videos. For more updates, press the bell icon.